Harvard University's Museum of Comparative Zoology to take a closer look at woodpeckers. So here we have a number of mounted specimens of woodpeckers. This one here is a hairy woodpecker. If you live in New England like I do and you put out a bird feeder in the winter, then you may get a hairy woodpecker come to visit your feeder. This is a red-bellied woodpecker, and you can see sometimes bird names can be a little deceptive. If you look at the breast, very little red on the belly. Some of them do have a faint red, but this particular one has very little red at all. This next one here is the yellow-bellied sapsucker. And if we look, we can see there's a little faint yellow on its belly. Most woodpeckers eat insects, but sapsuckers also take sap out of the tree as well. And finally, we have the pileated woodpecker here. This is the largest woodpecker in North America. And when the pileated woodpecker pecks, it's really very impressive. It sounds like a carpenter hammering, but speed it up. It's very fast when it pecks. So these are different types of woodpeckers, and there's several more species that live in North America as well. When woodpeckers peck, they have to apply enough force to chisel out chips of wood to make the holes so they can get at the insects beneath the bark. When they do this, they brace themselves with their tails and their feet. And you can see these woodpeckers are mounted in such a way that it's as if they're about to peck. You can see their tails braced up against the wood as if they were braced up against the wood of the tree. We can see that it's got tail feathers that have particularly large shafts. We can see the shafts here are really quite large, especially if you compare it, for instance, with the shaft of one of these wing feathers. And those thick shafts are what make the tail feathers stiff, and they help brace the woodpecker against the tree. Another adaptation woodpeckers have is that they have two toes that go forward and two toes that go backward. And that's different from many other types of birds. The most common arrangement of the toes is that they have three toes forward and one toe backward. And again, this adaptation of two toes forward and two toes backward allows the woodpecker to brace itself against the tree to resist the forces of the pecking. So woodpeckers peck to collect insects and sap to eat, but they also peck for other reasons too, and so we'll look at that next.